We started five cars with one two-year-old diehard battery and one car at 30 below after 8 hours in a cold room. Today's diehard, America's number one replacement battery with power to start your car and a whole lot more.